Hello, everybody, and welcome to what hopefully is the finale of the Pokemon Yellow Randomized Nuzlocke. This is what I mean. We're about to fight the Elite Four. We're about to fight the champion, Gary. There's two possible outcomes to this. Either one, we win, and we go out on top, and this set of six Pokemon will be entered in the Hall of Fame. Or two, we lose. We do have three Master Balls in the PCs, and we do have two level 50 encounters that we have not grabbed. Our team, as it stands, isn't even level 50. So I think, while I think we do, even if I lose, it's not over. It's just we're gonna go capture two random legendaries, pull a bunch of death fodder, and go through it that way, because I'm not doing this again. I can't grind up a team, even though we have decent mons in the box. Yeah. That's just the way it's going to be. So, let's take Instinct, Minaj, Patrick, KFC, Dozen, and Elizabeth through the Elite Four. Good luck. Starting with Lorelei. Dodrio, we can handle that. Yes. One down already, and a level up. Zubat, okay. Yeah, that's gonna be nice. We can side beam this. Probably just gonna use Thunder Punch. Yep. You gotta knock it out. Nice. No worries. Rapidash, we have Patrick. And level difference, and that's just with the first Elite Four members ace. There's a super potion, that's fine. Psybeam will get the KO then. We have done it. One down, three to get, four to go. Because of the champion, three Elite Four members. Is 46. KFC is 46. Alright, Bruno, let's do this. Bloom, easy peasy. Especially for KFC. X defense, why I probably won't KO now. Yep. Dang it. Alright, Jinx, Jinx, come and do your job. Dragonite's on the screen. This is all Jinx. There we go. I really questioned taking Vulcan off the team all that time ago, but... Or, no, it was Grimer, I think. Goop. Arcanine. I'm like trying to conserve power points. So I'm going for the less accurate but stronger moves right now. Horn drill scares me because it could hit here. Drill, Fizzer. Probably should just go for Thunder again. That's not gonna KO. Yeah. Okay, just Waterfall. Horn Drill, Fizzer, Guillotine can all really mess me up here. Okay, Voltorb. That was a hit. But we have made it through to Bruno. Two down. Bought all these potions for this reason, so I don't care that I only need to heal 30. We're gonna make sure we're all fully healed at the beginning of every battle. Agatha. Let's do this. Puff. I kind of debated with myself there. Fire Spin's my only fire move on my whole team, so I was weary. Take him out. Take him out. Exeggutor. Okay, that's gonna be Minaj. It should have been Moltres. At least for now we resist any possible psychic attacks. We got a freeze. Yeah, we're gonna switch to KFC. just peck until he's knocked out. Tentacruel, finish with instinct. I'm 60 already. This is only the third member. Okay, how much is it stand? It's gonna do a lot. More than I like. I think we got a Patrick to take a Hydro Pump. And then hopefully hit 100. Didn't take it out. Surf shit from this range though. Did not enjoy that. But we are on the fourth and final member of the Elite Four before facing the champion. Oh, I don't move. Persian definitely outspeeds me at this rate, at this level. Strange, okay. See how much Fire Spin can get done before he switched to Nido Queen. Okay. So definitely switching to Nido Queen here. Okay. Yeah, I'll stay here. That's not doing as much as I was hoping. I didn't even mention this, but we were going for Deathless too. Oh boy. That hurt. Should have just switched out. Our early game carry and one of our two original members. And our ground and our electric answer. Like, that was a lot that just happened. It went down with that one knockout. Oh no, it's Skull Bash. You should be able to see Solar Beam back at me. Krabby does get guillotine. I'd rather not be using these two turn moves against Gary anyway. Another person. Okay. Without need of Queen, this is actually difficult. I think we just go with our original plan, which is KFC again. It's gonna hurt. That was a crit. I think that's enough. Okay. The Elite Four is down, but we had our first death. We lost our first comrade. Can't even really lead with KFC, because if there's an electric type, I can't leave KFC out there. I have to lead with Minaj or Dozen. So if Minaj. Oh man, Elizabeth, no. It's a gap on our team and I can't fill it up. Alright, everybody. Final battle. This deserves a like just here. Starmie. Luckily, neither of us should be able to really do anything to the other. At the very least, I can put you to sleep. And you're gonna hurt me. Okay, and I can't use the lovely kiss. Alright, we gotta go to Dozen and Solar Beam. Conserve instinct as much as we can. Dozen gets a KO. Lick a ton. Man, Nidoqueen, you're missed. Okay. I don't know why it's not working. Does the Lovely Kiss get worse, like, as the level of disadvantage grows? Well, we brought Reflect and Light Screen for a reason. Reflect to heal Minaj and Dozen. Oh man. Nuzlocke tying two members down on their team. Eevee. Okay. I mean, we're 14 levels lower than just this Eevee. But we're gonna keep this thing trapped. Don't want to use too many more fire spins. Okay, fair enough. Metapod, okay. It's gonna be three packs, and that's fine. I didn't realize how big the level disadvantage is gonna hurt. Chansey. Last Pokemon. I think we've got it. The original starters. Go straight for defense lower, I go straight for defense buffing. Alright, here we go. We got it. Got it. Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, we have beaten the Pokemon Yellow randomized Nuzlocke. I like how they played the slow version of Palette, or the city theme. I also love how, like, you as the player don't really necessarily do anything different than Gary's doing, but you win because of love and friendship. Alright, Hall of Fame. Minaj the Jinx. KFC, the Moltres. Dozen, the Exeggutor. Instinct, the Zapdos. Patrick, the Starmie. And of course, everybody, salutes. Elizabeth, the Nita Queen. We saw all 151 Pokemon during our playthrough at some point. Did you notice that in the Pokedex? Alright. Well. We have done it. We have successfully beaten Pokemon Yellow, the randomized Nuzlocke. We'll get this thing uploaded and finalized, and don't know when we'll start Crystal. I don't know if it'll be right after this series ends and continue with the upload schedule, but I already have it ready and set. We just have to get it going. So I thank you from the bottom of my heart for allowing me to do this, giving me a platform to play a game I love and have fun just experiencing it in a whole new way. Thank you. I can't wait to see you again in our next video, live stream, project, that whatever we're doing. I hope you'll give us another chance. Like, share, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you would like to see. Thank you so much. And I'll let the credits roll. But that is all for me. Thank you.